Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. That is not working. I tried it myself. So we're going to look around here. Ultimately, we're supposed to be meeting Lurius and the rest of the mercenaries at Wyrmstooth Barrow, which is all the way over here. We are over here, so undoubtedly we're going to get many adventures and escapades. That looks really familiar to Falskar in this way. I remember the center right in about the same area, right? They had a way down the mountain pass, and we ended up going down. And I think the main location was somewhere around here that we're supposed to end up in the main quest, fighting some baddie, I don't remember. But anyway, we're gonna look around here before we even start heading that way. Because we must. And we must have snowberries. Yeah, I wouldn't go in there. Well, the Hall of the Dead is down here. Like, I trust that. We're gonna have to fight skeletons or Draugr or something. It's probably safe here once you end up going through there. That's bad news. I don't know if there's anyone alive down here. Animated, I'm sure. Not alive. History of Wyrmstooth. Is that all I have? Are these by... yes. Is this a steel, though? That's the wrong key. I want to change that anyways, that's it. Red and blue we have. So this is a take. And I'm betting that's a take. So I'm gonna drop these books, which are steel. It's just my thing with books. These books were steel. These are take. You can even take the coin purse. Oh, there is somebody here. Hello there. Roldar. Sounds very familiar.
RK knows you well. It's written upon your face.
It is? I don't know if that's a good thing. What do you do here?
I tend the Hall of the Dead. Many miners come to these islands seeking their fortune, and many of them end up dead. That makes me a busy man.
I'm glad I'm not a miner.
Occasionally I wander the roads, wherever RK bids me.
Okay, that sounds very good. Tell me about the Wyrmstooth.
It's a cold and unforgiving place. I wouldn't recommend it to anyone aside from those who do the work of RK. It draws all the wrong sorts. I should know. I once served as a healer for a party looking to explore that dungeon. Adventurers treat it as a rite of passage. Those who survive it are regarded highly in adventuring circles, and rightly so. Bandits, on the other hand, continue to pillage through its ruins every day, hoping adventurers make its deeper chambers more accessible.
Oh, I don't want to be cured of lycanthropy. Did I say that out loud? I like these paintings. These are new. Well, I don't know if you can just take anything here, too. Evidently you can. Sneaking just in case. Some things you cannot just take. Is there something in that? Oh. Oh, interesting. Yeah, take the load off. So let me guess, in here there are Jogger and skeletons and stuff? I have no doubt. Dead here? I don't need skulls. I have one of my own. Barely works as it is. Robbing from the dead. Putting yourself in third person. All kinds of atrocities. There's a lot of doors here. Looks like maybe here things are just actually dead. Steel plate bracers of major sure grip. Not taking because it's heavy and I don't wear heavy armor, so. Green robes. They don't look that green. Why would a troll skull be in here? Yeah, they're just dead. I wouldn't hold it against them. Lovely place you got here. Wish I could stay, but, well, I don't. Yeah, I'm horrible. I cannot read that. Bazrob's house? It's locked, though. Well, this looks ornate. Gashnag's longhouse. Seems like an orc.
Can I help you? Need something?
Hi. Oh, hi. Largak?
Need something?
Yes? What now?
You have stuff for sale?
Take a look.
This is your stuff? Oh. You have a lot of potions. I like just straight up potions, not stamina, magic, all that other crap. Potion of the Warrior. Eh. You got bread! Well, thank God for that. Pleasure doing business with you.
Fight well.
Thank you.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at Ushlag.
What now?
What now?
Need something?
What do you want? What do you want?
What do I want?
Yes.
What do you want?
Nah.
Yes. What now?
Guys don't have much to say. Brief History of the Empire, Volume 4. Yeah, it's not gonna work.
What now?
Need something?
More like, want something. Oh! The true nature of orcs. Knights of the Nine, I think. Let me write that down. Yeah, I guess I'll take it if I can. I'm relatively sure that I've read it. But since I'm not completely sure, I'll take it, just in case it's a new book for the mod. Well, that's that. I'm done here. This is evidently their bathroom. Lovely.
Ooh,
what's this?
What now?
Great painting. Like it. It's always dark around here. That's getting a little better. You think all the flames would brighten this place up? Animal problem. I can take this. Kill the bear south of Fort Vallis. Gashnag, I'll need some of your warriors to deal with a bear on the road south of Fort Vallis. The animal has been interfering with the miners traveling to the steam pools in search of new ore veins. Please see to this problem as quickly as possible. Lurius Lior. Or I will. I don't think he's that picky. Hi. Oh, Theoden, how you doing?
Speak quickly, or not at all.
Oh, God. Josh Shavidar's note. Just take it, in case one of these is a steal, so. Sometimes this one can always shake his head and wonder. Last Sundas, a man asks, how do I use the bear trap you were selling? This one stood in amazement. Simply set the trap and place it on the ground. I do not call them placeable bear traps for nothing. Once you have caught your quarry, pick it up and set it elsewhere. This one expects to find him face down in the dirt soon. Such stupid ones do not survive long in a place such as this. That is funny. What's in the case? Some kind of blade. Probably one I don't want. Another one of these paintings. I like those. These are take? Yeah. The guard barracks. Anyone still alive here in the guard barracks? I hope I'm not overpowered for this mod. Potion of healing, regular healing I'll take. Goes to another zone, probably. Well, this place looks pretty empty. Oh, here's those freaky dolls. This is like nightmare feed right here. Nightmare fuel. Glass? Huh. This is just not a glass thing, just glass. Huh. Like tubes of glass. Interesting. Anyone down here? In the jail? Nope, everyone's dead. Doop-wee-doop. Same two Wyrmstooth books. I don't see this as the kind of mod that would be full of books. It might just be these two. Yeah, this place is completely empty. No prisoners and no prisonees. Alright, I'm picking my way into this house. Who saw me? Huh. Them all the way over there? I mean, what are they gonna do? Call the guards? There is nobody. Okay, a little bit more this way. Not that much that way. Eh.
Don't even think about it.
Oh yeah?
If there's anything you need forged, just let me know.
Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
Before outsiders started turning up and digging here, this island used to belong to the Nords. Those who didn't fall to the marauders joined them. All that's left of that old culture now is the barrow on the other side of the island.
Mm.
Some say it used to be a city. Nothing but ruins now.
Yeah, I'll be on my way there soon. What do you do here? You're obviously the blacksmith.
I work the forge and provide arms and armor to the local guard and any adventurers that stop by on their way to the barrow. All I can say is, business has been pretty good lately. That is, until that damn dragon attack.
What are your thoughts on the Civil War?
You might as well ask me about the rebellion in Hammerfell. The troubles of Skyrim bother me not.
What do you have for sale?
I'd bet I can forge you a better weapon than whatever that is.
Probably not. But I will take these ebony arrows. Most definitely. And the orcish. Yep, that'll be it then. He's selling one lockpick.
Yeah? What is it?
How do you do?
You're not here to cause trouble, are you? You just stay away from my daughter, Signy, if you know what's good for you.
Her? She's a kid. I have Nurnrit to sell? What do you do here?
I work the fields with the Argonians. Can't say I've ever heard of an Argonian coming this far north, but who am I to judge? All I wish is to make enough coin here to give my daughter the life she deserves. My husband, Holgarn, seems to like it here well enough, though.
Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
It's not a very good place to raise a child. Not that the mainland is much better off right now with the Civil War, but it's better than here. Seems like the only lands free of conflict are those that are completely inhospitable.
Hmm. And even those. What are your thoughts on the Civil War?
I'll be happy as long as it doesn't follow us here. We've seen enough bloodshed in recent months to last a lifetime. As if working the mines wasn't hard enough already, that damned dragon just had to come and make things a heck of a lot worse.
Okay, I want to hold on to my Nurnrit and wheat, so... Stay away from this one.
Need something?
She wants to know if I need something. I want to take a look at those books.
You lost something.
Yeah, a book. But none of those books.
Hi there.
Let's go down here for a little bit. They're coming. One of them's coming. No, I figured one of them would follow. Okay.
You lost something.
Here, I thought they were gonna tell me to leave or something. So, since we went in that one, let's check out this one. There isn't much in these houses, but there are some people to talk to who don't care that I'm picking the lock to get in. Where's that starting off point? Right there. Yay. Ta-dum.
Yes?
Hi. Bazrob?
Need something?
Need something?
What's going on here? You've got all these copies of the Lusty Argonian Maid Volumes 1 and 2. And a lot of flutes. Just what do you use these flutes for, sir? Never mind, don't tell me, I don't want to know. Fungus stalk? I wanna know what that fungus stalk is all about. Manure. Can't believe I'm doing this, but, a little curious. Alright, guys. Don't let this get out. Damage health. Yeah. Yep, I just ate, yeah. Can't believe there's you had manure over there. And what's worse,
yes.
I ate it. I can't take any of these things, because they'll see me.
Need something?
Oh, can I read your journal? If you were to say that I was destined to be the king of nipples, I would not deny it. I would celebrate it. I would rejoice in the very thought of it. I would bathe in its glory and feast mightily upon the very idea that such a destiny could be mine for the taking. To assume the throne of nipples is my undeniable destiny. I feel it. I feel it in my nipples. Nipples hardened by last winter's snow. And they're still hard from last winter's snow. Nipples hardened and tempered such that I could strike fear into the hearts of man and beast alike. Yes, I have fashioned my nipples into daggers, sturdy like the tusks of a horker or the teeth of a mountain bear. I take great pride in the potency of my nipples. The world is cold, people are cold, I must also harden my heart as I have hardened my nipples. I now really regret coming into this place. Have a good day.
Yes.
No. Good God. Okay, is there anything I missed around here? East Empire Company Trade House. Alright. I do have to check out the Trade House. This is the way out. Is that the way we came from? Yes. I came in here. I don't suppose I can get into this mill, or this whatever this is over here. Oh, I could. But there's not much to see. Aww. Check cow! And goat! And let's collect manure. Because I can use that to make poisons. Which makes... Yeah! Which... Oh my god. Something missing from the previous game! All these animals. Yet no manure. You know, I never realized that was missing until now. Thank you, Wyrmstooth. For showing me what was missing in Skyrim. Wow. Chalareal form. Oh, excellent. Can't be too much more to explore here.
Sorry, stranger. This is my home, not yours. Get out.
Well, first, tell me what you do here.
I grow the ingredients the cooks use so that ungrateful fools such as yourselves can enjoy a meal. A simple thank you would suffice.
I've never eaten your food. Tell me your story.
I was living peacefully, until I ran into an annoying sword who wouldn't stop asking me questions.
Oh. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
It's cold.
Why did they call you Plants Bitter Seeds?
Keep asking me these useless questions and you'll soon find out.
I like you. You're pretty cool. You're gonna want me to leave, aren't you? Oh, a spell tome for Night Eye? What's that do? I've never heard of that. Night Eye? Night Eye. Improve night vision for 60 seconds. It needs an ultra vision spell. If it's very dark, I might end up using it. Speaks many tongues, do you?
Yes. Is there a reason you're interrupting me?
You guys must get along really well together. What do you do here?
I work the mines. My brother works the farm. I can't speak for the others. I've never seen them work. I used to travel Cyrodiil with a theater troupe. That is, before my fellow performers were brutally murdered by bandits on the road. It seems Cyrodiil isn't the place of order it was once known to be. Honest work is getting harder to find on the mainland, which led me here. With the coin I make, I hope one day to form a new theater group and begin traveling the lands once more. Now, if you don't mind...
Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
What do I look like to you? A tour guide? You've got legs. Go out there and see it for yourself instead of wasting my time with worthless banter.
Oh, wow. Why do they call you Speaks Many Tongues?
Fine. Allow me to give you a demonstration.
Ooh, goody.
A little coin always greases the wheels.
You don't have enough gold to pay it off, and I'm not cutting any deals.
No way.
I don't have to take this from the likes of you!
Stop that! Keep your spells to yourself!
What was rhyming until now?
I suppose you're free to frolic with the wenches in the servants' quarters. But anywhere else, you must have an escort. Y'all's orders.
I must admit, I'm a bit rusty.
Rusty? That was amazing.
Thank you. Now leave me be.
I guess you've earned it.
I don't know you, so leave me be.
Okay. You insist? Now leave this be. How about this? I'll leave this beat now, too. Knapsacks always have good stuff. Got some books down here. Oh, the firmament. Kinda wish you had more gold in this stuff. Well, I can just open that. Just an iron dagger. Thank you. Have a good day. What's Gashnags? Oh, it was over here already. So I think we've been everywhere except for the Imperial, whatever, guard barracks we've been to. There's a second floor though. Oh, that's right. You come out. You can come out the top. Can you? Wait. Why is it doing that again? I've been there already. Oh, right. I was up here, right? Yeah. Oh, and I can't leave now. Ugh. Blacksmith. What's this over there? Oh, I can't get that. Okay. I'm not going to be able to get on that. Oh, it's a nice place to just sit and watch the destruction. So where's this Imperial... whatever? East Empire Company Trail, right on... right here? Pardon me. And then I'll be done looking over this whole area. Another Night Eye book. Wabbajack. Refined Wyrmstone. Hmm. I guess you could craft stuff with that. I've never been too into crafting, though. Another one of those paintings. Hmm. There was more of them. I like the color. Refined Wyrmstone. Greetings, Thelma. Where's Louise?
You're muddy. Stop muddying up the floor.
What do you do here?
I'm supposed to be the cleaner. But somebody has to step up and maintain order when Lurius is absent.
Which is often.
You'd struggle to gather at least half a wit among the miners. Or the orcs, for that matter.
Probably. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
If it wasn't for the coin, I'd have taken the first ship back to Windhelm. That's the kind of place Wyrmstooth is.
Hmm. Is there anything you need help with?
Yes, in fact, there is something you can help me with, if you care to hear me out.
I did ask you.
A few moments ago, an ignorant lout walked into the trade house and started pestering me.
Oh.
Asking me all sorts of bothersome questions.
I can see where this is going.
Tell me about Wyrmstooth. What do you do here? It's an unbearable burden on these tired old ears.
Oh my, so sad for you.
So, I want you to do something about it. Remove this individual from the trade house by whatever means necessary.
Can I use deadly force?
Go on. Write it in your journal. Good. Well, what are you waiting for? I've given you a quest, now get to it.
I'll be going. Can I beat the crap out of myself first? Make it look convincing?
Congratulations. You're halfway to becoming a true hero of the people.
Halfway, huh? Ah, these people are delightful. You make me feel, not so bad for stealing stuff from you. Shall I forge numbers? It's nothing to change. More death bells? Oops! Sorry. I'll just, put that back. No, never mind. I was apprehending myself. Yeah, that's the ticket. Stare at the art. Oh my god, we got snacks in here. Here, I thought she was gonna actually... That's funny. Write down your quest. That's funny. I thought she was going to actually, give me a quest. Shows you what I know. She completely fooled me. What is that? Can't see that. I finally got the intruder out of your home. I'll be back for my reward. She's still trying to heal them. I told you it doesn't work. So, longer episode this time, guys, but we'll be leaving the Imperial Mining Settlement now. And beginning what is probably our long quest towards this barrow. Thanks for watching, everyone, and see you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.